everybody, it's Zealous1826 here. Welcome back for more Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. In the last part, we had a shit ton of fail! We died twice to red caps, and we had, an almost unfortunate mishap with the boss of the mine, but we managed to pull through and defeat him. Anywho, in this part, we need to talk to Arion, like I said at the end of the last part, like, 4 times. So let's go in here and talk to him. Reuben's house. Thanks, Arion made it back. And let's get some more refreshers just because. Even though I'll probably never use them, like, ever. I forgot to tell you, the crystal of fire is in the lava dome. Ooh. Sweet. So I guess that's where we need to go now, is the lava dome. Hello. I'll buy some just because. Let's see, do I need magic? No, I'm fine. Okay, I guess that's where we're headed now, huh? To the lava dome! Ah, since the boulder's out of the way, we can go north. Or we can go south. We have a sealed temple here, but... Oh, Chris is a creepy stalker old man. Hello. Hey. Do you have 10 GP for a cup of coffee? What the... what? Where does this take us? Let's see. Wintry Temple? Okay. Interesting. So that place was pointless. Anywho, let's go over this way. Lava Dome! Oh, wait, what? That's not the Lava Dome, it's a volcano. Does this sound like the same thing? Oh, whatever, let's go in. Love the music in the fire areas. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, now there is a, there's a couple things here. First of all, I want that. I see you in there. Well, first we need to take care of this guy, so let's take care of this guy. Got 2 new enemies here. We got werewolves and nightmares. I don't remember what these guys do. Honestly don't. So I'm just gonna attack them with whatever I've got. I think those dogs are weak to fire. Oh no, they're not. Body odor, paralyze, quake. I think these in particular are weak to water, but I'm not gonna waste my magic on these things. I'm just gonna kill them with bombs and Reuben. God damn it! Quit paralyzing Reuben! Why you do that? We go in this cave, wiggle our way around a bit, and we get our second wizard spell, the white spell. I will be spamming the fuck out of this spell, so get used to it. It's my strongest spell by far right now. Alright, now I think I need to go this way first. I don't remember this place very well, and I don't remember the lava dome. That's gonna be even more fun. Oh, hello, new enemies, ghosts. These things are weak to air, your cure spell, and I think that's it, actually. But I don't have air, and I'm not wasting my cure spell on these things, so I'm just gonna kill them with what I've got. Not that difficult. I say that now, like I did with the red caps, and I'm gonna get fucked over. Wee boing. Alright, more red bones. I can skip these guys. Alrighty then, more ghosts. Yay! Okay, there we go. And another enemy! Another one of these things. The nightmares. Cool. Alright, let's go up. Oh. Nothing in here, really? No enemies? No? Wait, somebody mentioned that there was a gas mask where we could see the enemies in here. I think we need to find it. Because I think there's an enemy right there. Let's go around. I think I'm going the right way to get the gas mask, but I don't remember. I'm going to run into something, I just know it. I think I went the right way for the mask, so... Back in a second, guys. Okay. And another hellhound. Yep, there's the gas mask right there. And I'm out of freaking white. Damn it! That's okay. There's only two of these guys. I can handle that. I need to show off the white spell at some point. But don't worry, you'll be seeing a lot of it. I'm not worried about showing it off immediately. You'll be seeing a lot of it when I actually get to a boss fight or something. We found the gas mask! And that sound means that anything invisible is now visible. You heard it in the ice pyramid too, but I kind of jumped and it canceled out the sound. Anywho, let's get out of here. Let's go find the end of this place. Yep, there was an enemy right there. I remembered that. How I navigated this without getting into a fight, I don't remember this. I don't know how I remember this crap. I really do. Sometimes my memory is shit. Sometimes it's really damn good. No, go left. Go left. Go left. There, yeah, go. Alright. Let's go this way. Forgive me if my voice sounds a little crackly right now. I just woke up. And I'm home by myself, because my mom's at work, and my niece is babysitting. For my sister. I don't know why I'm telling you guys this. I don't think you guys give a shit. Anyway, skipping a fight! Holy crap! Reuben! You ass face! Holy fuck, Reuben! Jesus! Reuben hit me once. I'm gonna leave that fight in there just because. Holy crap! Look at my health! Reuben! You're a jerk! You're OP, Broseph! Yeah, I said Broseph. Don't hate. Reuben. I hate you. Alright, let's not fight these things. Oh, this one's required, I think. Wait, do I have to go this way? No, I don't think I have to go this way. I think I went the wrong way. I know there's another way up this volcano. Is that it up there? No, that's where I went and got the mask at. I think this is where I need to go. This is gonna be me fumbling around this volcano, guys, so... I don't think I need to fight these things, but I'm going to. Alright, let's see. I don't think there's anything worth it here. Let's see. Oh, explosives. No, I went the wrong way. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't remember. Ah! Son of a bitch! Shit. Okay, Exploration go! Wait. I go this way? I think I have to fight him. So let's fight him. Reuben, you lazy fucker. Ooh, I gained a level. See, Reuben, that's why you don't fall asleep on me. I gained levels. Something. I don't know what I'm trying to talk about anymore. I'm just gonna be quiet. oh yeah, this is the right way. Another ghost! Ugh. Ew, yawn. Alright. This dungeon is short, but it's really easy to get lost in if you don't know where to go. And I'm out of white spell again, aren't I? Friggin' hell. You know what? I'm not gonna waste it right this minute. I'm just gonna kill these things with whatever. Reuben, why you keep missing, man? That's not cool, dude. It's not cool. Skipping the rest of this forge. Holy crap, Zell's got his ass handed to him in that fight. Jesus. Ugh. I'm gonna waste these cure potions just because I freaking can. I need to buy some more seeds. I only have 9 left. Oh, look, one of these things. I didn't refill my magic again. Son of a... And Zelos nearly killed himself. That's wonderful. You dumbass. Now, I know this boss up here will not attack you until you interact with it. I can stand there and jump over it all day. Okay, more ghosts. Good grief. I need to refill my frickin' magic. Okay. Why do I keep going to the save screen? Probably because I'm used to pushing X to open a menu. Therefore, I'm a save whore like you wouldn't believe in this game because I constantly push the X button to... Because that's what I'm used to my menu button being is X, so... Alright, this boss! No! Oh. Zealous be nimble, Zealous be quick, Zealous jump over the boss all day. Or something. Never mind, let's fight the damn thing. Oh, look, it's a chick. Medusa, oh, fuck. Yeah, white spell, go! Let's take out one of these werewolves. Screech voice? Holy crap! White spell, go! Body odor! God damn it! Reuben, quit getting paralyzed! I'm strong, it's poison! Ha ha! Alright, those are down. Let's heal Reuben. Because I need him. Quit that! Since his dogs aren't around now, we can actually hopefully kill this thing. And that is the white spell. It is awesome. Yes, you can poison him all you want. I don't give a fuck. I really don't. I'd rather have him poisoned and able to... God damn it. Leave Reuben alone. Oh, shit. The snakes are pissed at me now. Thanks. Let's cure him. Oh, fuck. Ow. Let's heal myself, too. Frickin' hell. I'm strong against poison, whoa. Heal, Reuben, go! I don't care, you can poison snake me all day long. I don't give a shit. White spell- Fuck! I keep running out of white spell! Stone gates- Oh shit. Reuben, no! I need him alive. My heal spell's getting a workout in this fight. I need you alive, Reuben. Okay, did I use a seed? Yes, I did. Okay, good. Quit that! God damn it. Oh no, she's bald. Let's see. Let's just keep attacking her. There she goes. Yay, we win. And with that, we are done with the lava dome. Now we can go up the volcano. Now I'm sorry. Now we can go up to the lava dome. But we are going to do that in the next part because the lava dome is a really long. I think it's longer than the freaking ice pyramid. As I was saying, that's how ridiculous the freaking lava dome is. It's worse than the ice pyramid. It's really. really easy to get lost in because it's a huge place. There's doors and there's caves and you never know which way to go. Oh god, I'm not gonna like this. I'm really not. But I'm probably going to like it a little more than the ice temple. Because there's a lot of enemies in the lava dome, but a good number of them are escapable. Which is a good thing. So anyway, back into Fireburg I go. To heal up and whatnot. First matter of business. Get used to this. As long as I'm in this area, you better get used to this, guys. Let's buy some seeds, why not? Holy crap. Let's buy 10. That way I still have money to stay at the inn if I need to. Or the hotel. Whatever. Yeah. Let's heal up. God damn it, game. Stop that. Every time I go to my menu and leave, the freaking banquet's playing. Stop that. Why you don't keep playing while I'm in my menu? Jerks. Anywho, now that we're all healed up and saved, I think I'm gonna call this, guys. So next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy Mystic Quest, we're gonna head into the Lava Dome and see if we can't find the Crystal of Fire. I'll see you guys then.